Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear viewers, today we will see how to make a SFT BMD using MathCAD for a simple beam having uniformly distributed load. So let's start. Here we will bring that figure from anywhere. You can copy that figure, then paste like this one. Here we will go for our format equation constant. This result number format we want in decimal. For example, our given data L shift semicolon L equal to 10 meter, W equal to 20 kilonewton per meter. Now find out we will find reaction for both end. It will be same, not equal symbol here. Shift semicolon, reaction will be WL by 2. So W shift star to multiply factor or to get the dot, W into shift star, then L divided by 2, then enter. Share at x distance, it will come W into L by 2, then press enter, then minus x bracket close. Okay, now moment at x distance, shift semicolon W into L shift 6 to get the exponent power 2, then press enter, divided by 8. This is not x distance, this is maximum moment. Press enter. Moment at x distance, it will come W into x divided by 2, then press enter, bracket start, L minus x bracket close. So this is our equations. Now we will go for our graph, this one. For graph we will get first distance at x equal to, here is small l, divided by for example 50, enter, comma l divided by 49. This is our series. To press enter, then semicolon to get double dot for series up to L. This is our, from here to here, our length L by 50, L by 49, L by 48. In this way we will go up to length L, then press enter, then control C, control V, here we will go for xx. This will be our steps for our graphs. We will see how it is coming. We will go for v x comma v xx, then here x comma xx, press enter. Here it is showing in double click. Here number format we will go for decimal. Here it is showing in Newton. We have kilonewton, so it is 10,000 times larger it is showing, and this side meter, 10 meter. Now we will change our traces here. This one red, we will go for this one stem. You can change line weight also, apply. So this is our SFD diagram. Here we can provide label SFD x-axis length meter, y-axis share newton. Now here if we change this step for C, here for example 500, 50. See here it is changing the distance or step, so we will keep it like this as it is. Now we will go for BMD. Select this one, Ctrl C, paste. Here we will change our level BMD moment Newton meter, and here we'll change our moment shear to moment MXX. So this is our BMD. We can change this color for shear. Shear it is blue. Here it is red for BMD. Now here we can get some result for reaction. For example R, enter. Here we can change unit kilo K N, press enter. How we are going for this one? Again I am showing here we will press shift R, then equal symbol, then just go to right arrow symbol, then type small k, then shift n, then press enter. So this is our reaction value. Here we can get our shear at distance. For example 0 meter, press equal symbol, then right arrow, K capital N, then enter. At 0 meter it is 100 kilonewton. If we change it to 2 meter, press enter, it will come 60 kilonewton. In this way, at 5 meter distance it will become 0. We 5 meter enter, share is 0. Here 5 meter share 0. Now we can see the moment at M max, maximum moment M max equals simple. Here it is coming. Equal symbol, then right arrow, okay, kilonewton, press multiplication dot shift star, then meter, press enter. So maximum 250 kilonewton meter, and moment at x distance m, for example moment at 0 meter, press equal symbol, K kilonewton, shift star, meter, enter. Moment at 0 kilonewton meter. At 5 meter moment will be maximum. So for 5 meter distance, here if we write 5 meter, then it will come 250 kilonewton meter. See, this is the maximum moment, 250 kilonewton meter. We can arrange this. So in this way we can get our SFD BMD in MathCAD for simple beam having uniformly distributed load. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more coming important tutorials.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.